Well, apologies to some of our digital satellite viewers who may be experiencing picture problems at the moment.